John's face is the end of Christ.
What?